In December 2000, a gang of crooked politicians came to power after an election they didn't win. These men promptly arranged terrorist attacks on their own people. Today, still wanted for war crimes, they survive as servants of evil. If you need a terrorist attack, if no one else can help, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire the Bush team.